Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Dota 2 and welcome to my first ever game of Nemestice. It's been out a while and I've not played it once yet. You see, I mean, that's weekly points. I could have got weekly points, but I've literally never played this in my life. I'm going to jump straight into this and hope for the best. So, I also kind of upgraded my setup the other day. Well, the other day from recording this, literally yesterday when recording this, it'll be a while when this is uploaded because I've got another Dota 2 video ready to put up. Mainly about giving away the battle pass to people. The battle pass is here. I don't mind it. I haven't grinded like I, you know, would have liked to. Now, I have done quite a bit of my cavern crawl at the on the carry side. You may see like, yeah, 2 out of 3 and all this, but I've got myself a nice little path going up here with some heroes on the left and the right. You know, just ready to play them whenever I want. So the first treasure there for the PA set is here. I have got to play Clinks, a fuzzy carry hero. I can play Drow, Faces Void, Alchemist, Outworld Destroyer, not Devourer. There's also an Anti-Mage over here as well. A win with a capped hero, so if I play Drow, I can get 2 done at once there. Win with a carry hero who is afraid of spiders. I didn't know this was a thing. Is this a lore thing or is this because they've got AoE abilities? I'm going to assume, I mean, Death Prophet does. Laundry doesn't have an AoE. Lycan doesn't have an AoE. I will Devourer. I'm just going to call him Devourer. OD has his ult, which is kind of an AoE. And Viper has the Neurotoxin AoE. Arcwarden, he doesn't have an AoE, but he has got the stackable ghosts ability, which can, you know, can aggro and attract to a lot of the spiders. I mean, that doesn't really counter them. If you're afraid of spiders, you're not countering them, but Neurotoxin counters them from Viper, I'm pretty sure. And I'm pretty sure Death Prophet's Q would counter Broodmother's spiders. Now, but is this a lore thing then? Are these heroes afraid of spiders in their lore? Is that a thing? So yeah, so fingers crossed this first game of Nemestice actually goes well. And hopefully this video sounds crisp and full of quality. This will be a test as well. Like, I looked at my OBS and saw the mic thing wasn't going to red ever, no matter how high I screamed or shouted or whatever, or how loud I sounded. I am actually using a mic stand I got the other day with a pop filter. I've got my old mic out from my drawer that I used to use way back in the day instead of the headsets. So I'm using this now. Hopefully it sounds much better. We are upgrading the system, upgrading the setup, upgrading this content, you know, adapting, overcoming, and as I always say, evolving. I like my slogan, so I'm Mr. Evo for a reason. Now, damn, this game is taking a while. This intro, this is like a 3-minute intro right now, then. We've got to the 3-minute mark. Let's play some trivia right here. What hero won a match 1 hour ago with this build? So it's Phase Boots, Mana Style. It's more than likely I didn't get to vote. What hero won with this build? So there's a Soaring and Assault Curious. More than likely, could be Leshrac? I'm pretty sure that's Leshrac. AC would scream Liege Commander, but Soul Ring on Liege Commander isn't a play, I don't think. It was Dragon Knight. See, I'd go with a Battle Fury on him. I mean, he probably was going to build the Battle Fury with Quilling Blade, but I wouldn't put a Soul Ring on him. Well, that's Song of the Siren. And I apologize for the ear rape right now. Oh, let's see how much we can do it. Jesus. I love this game. 97% of people got that as well. It was so obvious. I mean, yeah. What hero no match when I would go with this item build, right? There's wards already, so I'm... Oh, they're all supports. Never mind. I'm thinking Cottle for the Witchblade, because he's melee, could be you for rage. I'm going to go Cottle though, I'm going to go Cottle with this. It was between Cottle and Ancient Apparition. I wouldn't have put a rod on Ancient Apparition, whereas I would more than likely put a rod on Cottle for his Qs. The only reason you put it on the Ancient Apparition is because of the ult, I guess. Is that Primal Split? I mean, it has to be, surely. I mean, it's not Lion's Finger. It's not Laguna Blade. It's not Enfeeble. That's cursed. That was cursed. So I'm just going to assume nobody's playing Nemestice. Is anybody playing Nemestice? Hello? Let's just keep this going. This is a 5-minute video already. This is a 5-minute intro. We're not even into a game yet. Which items are following passives? I know this. Damage and attack speed. Mjolnir. Item I used to get all the time. Sometimes still do. And here we go. Let's go. Only took us 5 minutes to get into a game, Mike. But, you know, that's none of my business. And yes, I did the Kermit thing. I decided to have a drink, you know, while saying that. So, is every single hero in the game in Nemestice? Is this the event with custom abilities? Is this an event with custom items? It's not. I don't think it's like Dark Moon or anything like that. Or I think it was Frostiverse. This is. They were all five-man lobbies. This is a full 5v5. It's kind of like. It's probably going to be like the game mode where you had the two lizards. Going back and forth, and people used to life stealer into them. Yeah, you can see everything's here. Does Cavern Crawl work on this? It doesn't give me an option to play, well, to select Cavern Crawl. So, I don't know why, but I'm thinking about playing Gyrocopter. Not even joking. I'm thinking about playing Gyrocopter for some reason. Or maybe Axe. Or Pudge. Pudge top Dioside. Do I play it? Do I try that? Let's just ban Legion Commander, because why not? Someone's going to try and ban Pudge. I'm going to play Pudge. Oh, then again. Oh, I was going to say there's no map. The map will be different. Oh. When the tower is destroyed, all remaining allied towers will be upgraded. Oh, this is interesting. I was thinking, oh, get 1,000 gold as well. Oh, we get 1,000 gold. Are these all custom? No, they're not custom prices. I mean, in fact, I'm probably going to get that later on because I can get more stuff with this. Get a bit of movement speed in there as well. Maybe get a circlet. Instead of that. I like going magic stick and then into magic wand. That is my go-to thing. Are any of these cooldowns changed? No, doesn't seem like it. Nothing's changed in the abilities. For the game mode, I mean. So, we've also got Lifestealer as team, Shadow Fiend. Leshrac and a Ricky. I love Ricky, man. I think I'm still on for my 100th Ricky win. Maybe I'll record that for a video. Like a road to... Ooh, what's this? I was going to say a road to 100 wins with Ricky, but still. Oh. Ah, this makes it... Oh, my, we ping it. Ping, 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 ping. I thought that was the game pinging it for a second. I don't care about this. Let's just go. I'm sure people know what to do. Oh, there's a mango tree. And I bought mangoes. Where are people TPing to? Oh, okay. Oh. We've got a Timosaur over here. Who have we got over here? Oh. You're scared of me now. You're scared. I don't... Like, literally, everyone else is going to know what they're doing, but I'm not. Is this the lane? I mean, it's a duo lane here, so... I've never played this before in my life. Are these all buffed? Why does it seem really hard to beat? Oh, cool. Leave me alone, buddy. misjudge that. I'm getting no flipping things here, man. I'm going to get a flesh heap stack already. I should probably get rot. But I want that bit of a mana regen. So... who's at the top lane? Doom. Kind of want to gank this guy at top me, to be fair. Does he know I'm here? Your tower is under attack. Oh, he's there. Oh, he's TPing out. Yep, scared. Scared. Oh, so we do something to these. Oh, we get rewards for that. Oh. My man got himself an ocean heart doing that. Jeez. Is this a top lane then? Missing top. How fast are these couriers? The couriers are pretty quick, to be fair. So... I'm still not sure how to play this. It's kind of like an arcade game in a way. So... really? Nice. Waste all your abilities, buddy. It's cool. You do, like, no damage to me. Am I baiting you in? I mean, I see it does no damage to me. I have got tranquil boots, per se. This is going to be quite difficult to get hooks, I reckon, on this. Because it's not your normal map. People are playing a lot differently, a lot more safe. It's a bit of a strange one. Like, I don't know if there's any, like, camps or anything here, or there's a thing here. Oh, really, buddy? Really, buddy? You saw me hooking from fucking miles away? Oh, there's a little thing there. Oh. Nah, I'm gonna die. I'm still gonna fucking die out of here. The characters, man. Three of them. And the Ricky just ran away. But... he's getting a blink dagger gonna be meta in this. Aetherlin's probably not. Hood. They have got a lot of magic damage, to be fair. So I'll get these. Get some regen on the go. Quick! Yes. Fucking Ricky! Stop getting in the way! Oh my lord. Is that going to damage me with AoE? No, it ain't. Does this take my mana, or does it give me mana? Oh, we have to channel the health off of it, basically. Ooh, okay. We earned 125 battle points each for channeling an entire meteorite. Alright, okay, jeez. This guy just wants to win the game, though. This guy doesn't care. This guy wants his MMR. Holy, alright. Calm down, boy. I'm probably going to get an Eternal Shroud. Nemesis Ember. There's, like, no camps to farm. That's the only issue with this. I just need to get used to this game mode. Maybe play a better hero of some sort. I mean, this guy's here, but I don't want to go for him really just yet. More flesh ape! I've got a 2 above my head, why? Let's go. This guy does not like our top tower, does he? Jesus Christ. Oh, now we're getting attacked by... Okay. Okay, we need to kind of destroy one of their towers on this end then. Screw it. Imp claw. Ah, leave me alone. I'll just get one. Okay, I know I didn't have much health, but the flipping stun from the Monkey King just destroys, man. It's fun to see Monkey King's actually still quite broken in this. We get increased gold in this as well. I just realised. This guy does not care, does he? This guy just doesn't care. He just wants to flipping the MMR. Is me right coming down here now? Yes. Bloody time. Break twice done. Ah. Okay. I'm not in that way, am I? Nah. Oh shit. Your tower is under attack. I think I'm playing the game mode more than anybody else here and not the actual. What have I got here? Oh. Gain your 77 bonus attack damage, and is there someone who's named me then? I thought there was. Right, I'm, like, nobody's going for this. Like, nobody's going for this thing. Does this not matter in the game mode? Doom's never freaking gone for anything but towers. We had a lifestealer down here just doing fuck all on his own, just attacking creeps. These meteorites are going to be something, right? Surely. Surely they're just not there for sure. Like, I got bonuses from that, so... SF tragedy. I'm just going to go into lane for a bit then, I guess. Do I need my... No, I don't. Oh, this guy's here now. Ah! Does this guy actually think he get MMR here? Why is this guy so desperate? Like, seriously. Jesus Christ. Your tower is under attack. This Doom needs to chill, man. He wants his zero MMR. Damn. Yeah, we're getting steamrolled. I mean, they've got 19 kills, we've got 10. We're getting steamrolled. I thought this was going to be like a mini game. I didn't think this was in a proper game mode that everyone's going to take seriously, but you know. I'm going to get jumped on and destroyed here, aren't I? Even next to the tower and stuff. Like, what can I fucking do here? Like, I can't fucking do much here, man. We've got literally two towers. Can we actually go for this or not? Take a Oh, well, I'm not going for you lot. Fuck that. Or am I? Help me get this guy. You've got no attack damage, man. Fuck me. Keep going. Keep going. Can I like shift click these? I'm just gonna keep going this. Oh, Legion Commander would be so good with this. Bonus attack damage. Right, okay. Man, these bonuses give you fuck all, man. This, the meteorites give you fuck all but damage. That's all they give you. It's useless for saving when we spells. It's useless if you got the spell and magical damage. Literally gives you fuck all. Like, I don't know what these zappy things are like, but they don't do anything. 48% spell amplification. BS. Mate, they still steamrolled me. My rot, I mean, it's level 2 rot. It didn't seem like my rot did much. Excuse me. Can you get a defusal blade, Ricky? My god. Fuck it, I'm here to kill all the creeps. What have I got on top of me? Oh, lifestealer. The tower is under attack. Oh! Is he going in or not? What is he? What is this Ricky doing? Fuck me, I'm so bad at this game. First game on, I'm terrible. Yay, we've got a kill at least. Hopefully. No, we don't, because no one's got any attack damage. We've got an SF that doesn't fucking do any damage. I'm 0-6 right now. This is not good. I didn't know this was ranked. I didn't know this game mode got you MMR. If this gets you MMR, then fuck me, that's sick. Like, I didn't know people would take a minigame so seriously, not gonna lie. I mean, it's not new to me, like, but everybody in the world fucking sweats on arcade, so. Ah, fuck it. Can we do some damage to this guy? Like, a Timbersaw is literally 3v1 him. Yeah, and I'm just getting destroyed by a flipping Monkey King who thinks you get MMR here. I didn't know this game would be this sweaty. Jesus. So we've got these things now. We've got Hellbears because we're on one tower. They're on 3. Is this even going to benefit us? I guarantee, look, the Doom literally just didn't care about the game mode. All this was ranked to this Doom. This is basically turbo or all pick. This Doom doesn't even know what he's just putting himself into. Can I run in with my ult right now? I mean, my freaking rot now. Can I just do this? I guess I sort of can. Oh, I'm on 9 embers right now. Oh my. I'm definitely going to have to play this game with Legion Commander. Mainly for this extra bonus attack damage. Get that in your duel, you're set for life. I think I need a blink, but Jesus. Reset the shards. So I'm getting 36% spell amplification right now. Is that true or not? Okay, I do quite a bit of damage. We are getting stronger. Oh, I meant to buy that. I can't do not with them in a 2v1 there. Where's... Oh, I've got my blink dagger. Oh, there's a Monkey King. Thank you. Oh, mate. Why did... You're playing like a fucking... You're playing Nyx like a twat, basically. You're playing on beginner. Jesus Christ. What's it like playing on beginner? Right. Yeah, I'm definitely playing this with Legion. I think Legion Commander's the play, you know? Not even joking. So it's recommending a hat, obviously. Like, that's guaranteed. But I think I need some armor. Do I need armor? One tower to two towers. We're bringing this back. We are bringing this back. I'm going to get a blade mail. I'm selling that as well. That was useless to me. Do I want anything else? This gets me spell lifesteal. I'm thinking about getting a bloodstone instead. A bloodstone might be actually better. Jesus Christ. Holy Doom! Okay, Doom's broken. Okay, well, I'm just sitting out. GG, Doom. Doom wanted that zero MMR. Easy box mage, the fucking minigame. People are calling easy in a minigame. Do these people cheer when the pass go on Monopoly? How long have I been recording for? 27 minutes. I'm going to call this a video. 30 minutes. It's my first game on this. I'm going to play a bit more and record some more. We're going to play Legion Commander. Legion Commander will be a hero for this game mode, I reckon. Okay, you can do weekly quests as well towards this. And we also got this. Cool. So, like, this at the bottom, none of this mattered. None of this matters. You just go for the towers. Not a single thing of these matter. Like, I got 24 total, like, meteorite pickups. Like, plus 15, plus 9. Blah, 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 blah. I had 24 total. That meant fuck all. That meant nothing because you just go for towers. It's only good if you're playing someone that has right-click. Liege Commander. Anyways, apart from that, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you did, leave a like, comment, subscribe. I will see you guys on the next one. And as always, remember the same old things. Stay safe, stay hydrated, look after yourselves, and look after each other. I've been your boy, Mr. Evo, and I'll catch you in the next one. Peace out. Cool days, hot tops, with my blue face, ice pops. I'ma make a shoelace, necklace. Yeah, we whipping pops on Lexus. And I'm skipping school days, mic drops.